Good morning, my dear children. Welcome back to the online IIT class. Today we are going to discuss about remaining types of functions into one and onto function, identity functions. In our previous class we already learned what is one, what is many one, what is onto functions. This is the definition of into function. Into function, the range is the proper subset of codomain. In into function, the range is a proper subset of codomain. So these are the two examples. So here set A elements are 1, 2, 3. Set B elements are 6, 7, 8, 9. So F is a relation from A to B. So it is a into function. Why? Because here domain elements are 1, 2, 3 and codomain elements are 6, 7, 8, 9 and here range is 6, 7, 8. Here range is the proper subset of codomain. So this type of relation we can call as into function. Next, here set A elements are A and B. Set B elements are 2, 3, 4. Here codomain is 2, 3, 4 and range is 3. So range is a proper subset of codomain. So it is also called as into function. This is our fifth one. 1, 1 onto function. This is also called as bijection. 1, 1 means injection, onto means subjection. So this is the definition. A function which is both 1, 1 and onto is a bijection. Once again I repeat, a function which is both 1, 1 and onto is called bijection. So this is the symbolic condition. F is mapping from A to B is a bijection. When f of x is equals to f of y, this is 1, 1 condition. That is equals to x is equals to y for every x comma y, both elements belongs to set A. This is the condition from on to y is belongs to B, there exist x is belongs to A. Here f of x is equals to y. Here, first condition 1, 1 is the different elements of set A have different images in set B. This is the 1, 1 condition. Once again I repeat, the different elements of set A have different images in set B. Next one, here second condition related to onto function. Every element of set B have F image in set A. These are 1, 1 and onto functions. Every element of set A have different images in set B. Here every element of set B is F image of set A. Here A F images are 1 and 2, B F image is 3. This is the one of the example of bijection. Every element of set A have different images in set B. So first condition 1, 1 is satisfied. Every element of set B have F images in set A. So second condition is also satisfied. So the function is called bijection. So this is our first question from 1, 1 and onto functions. Check the given function is a bijection. Here F is mapping from R to R, means real numbers to real. Our given function is F of x, that is equals to 2x cube plus 4. For every x belongs to real numbers R. So first we have to check 1, 1 condition. What is 1, 1 condition? one condition is nothing but f of x is equals to f of y. Here f of x is given function 2x cube plus 4, and f of y means substitute y instead of x in f of x. Here f of y is equals to 2y cube plus 4. So apply our condition, f of x is equals to f of y. So that is equals to 2x cube plus 4 is equals to 2y cube plus 4. So both sides 4 cancel. 2x cube is equals to 2y cube. Here 2 cancel. So x cube is equals to y cube. Cube transpose. So x is equals to third root of y cube. Here third root, cube cancel. X is equals to y. So this is a 1-1 function. So the given problem first condition satisfies. Here we have to check onto condition. So what is onto condition? Onto condition is f of x is equals to y, means find x value in terms of y. Here f of x is equals to 2x cube plus 4 is equals to y. This is the condition, find x value in terms of y. So plus 4 transposes to minus 4, y minus 4. Here 2 transpose, x cube is equals to y minus 4 by 2. So x is equals to y minus 4 by 2 whole to the power of 1 by 3. So means it is the third root of y minus 4 by 2. So x is an onto function. Here second condition is also satisfied. So the given function is 1-1 and onto. So it is a bijection. The given function is a bijection. This is our last topic from kinds of functions. So last one, identity function. If every element of set A is its own image, if every element of set A is its own image, here f of x is equals to x. For every x belongs to A, this is denoted by IA. Here y is equal to x is an identity function. In the Cartesian plane, the given line represents the y is equals to x. Here ordered pairs or coordinates are x is equals to 1, y is equals to 1. X is equals to 0, y is equals to 0. Here is also x is equals to 2, y is equals to 2. So every element of set A is its own image, and f of x is equals to x. So here the function is called identity function. This is our first question from bijection. Show that f is mapping from R to R, f of x is equals to x cube plus 7 for all x is belongs to real numbers. Is a bijection. Show that given function is a bijection. Here first we have to check 1-1 condition. 1-1 function is nothing but injection. So 1-1 condition is f of x is equals to f of y. Here f of x is equals to x cube plus 7. F of y is nothing but substitute y instead of x in the given function. So f of y is equals to y cube plus 7. Both sides 7 cancel. So x is equals to cube transpose. So third root of y cube. Here cube, third root, both are cancel. So x is equals to y. Here when x is equals to real numbers, y is also belongs to real numbers. So it is 1-1 function. Once again I repeat, x is a real number, x is a real number, then y is also be a real number. So it is a 1-1 function. Next one, onto condition. Onto functions is nothing but surjection. So what is onto condition? Onto condition is f of x is equals to y. Find x in terms of y. Here f of x is the given function,
x cube plus 7 that is equals to y. Find x in terms of y. So plus 7 transposes to minus 7 cube transposes to x is equals to third root of y minus 7. So it is a real number. Third root of y minus 7 is a real number. So x is belongs to real, then y is also belongs to real. When we have to substitute y is a real number, then x is also be a real number. So it is a onto function. Once again, I repeat, x is a real number. Why? Because third root of y minus 7. So x is belongs to real numbers, then y is also belongs to real numbers. So both conditions are satisfied. So the given function is a bijection. These are your HW. These are all questions related to our kinds of functions. So, first one is show that it is a surjection. Next one, show that it is not an injective. Third one, show that it is a many one function. Fourth one, show that it is not a bijective. Here functions are f of x is equals to x cube plus 8, f of x is x square plus 9, f of x is x square plus 5x, f of x is 2x plus 3. And another one very important condition. In first question, x is belongs to R. In second one, x is belongs to Z, means integers. In third question, x is belongs to Z, it is also integers. Fourth one, x is belongs to natural numbers, not an integer, fraction or irrationals. X is belongs to natural numbers. Okay, my dear students. In our next session, we will start our new chapter, second one, surds. So, if you have any doubts in this chapter, please contact my number. Thank you.